forget everybody, but you have to listen because I'm kind of losing my voice. So I need y'all to listen very closely. Are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
For the K first and second grade student team. Now, boys and girls, sometimes you just get lucky and your name gets drawn, and sometimes you don't. So let's all take a deep breath right now that we're not going to have any tears. If we don't get drawn this time, you'll get drawn for something else, okay? Everybody say, I promise.
I promise.
I will not cry.
I will not cry.
If I don't get chosen.
If I don't get chosen.
Or my parents don't get chosen.
Or my parents don't get chosen.
And my mommy and daddy won't cry.
And my mommy and daddy won't cry.
If they don't get chosen.
If they don't get chosen.
To get bitten by the teachers. The first person is Emerson McKnight. If you are the next person, you can stand up. We're going to go for 20. Next, Fox from Miss Hood's class. You know I'm not cheating because I've drawn Fox three times. Emerson McKnight. Ayla Carlson. Okay, oh, who's Ayla? Sorry. That way. Emerson McKnight.
Oh my God, Emerson!
Wesley Milton. What happens to people up together, so that's why we teach it the same way. Justin Shirley.
Thank you. Your name, Tristan. Your name, Tristan. Your name, Tristan. Ryan Rocker. Are you ready? Who's next?
I'll give it back to you in a minute.
Addison. Okay.
I'm
ready. Yeah.